Thousands of tourists in Thailand have complained about a lack of information from the authorities as the region is battered by the worst tropical storm in 30 years. They say they've received no official advice and are getting updates from the internet. The islands of Koh Samui and Koh Phangan are the worst affected.